Selling dangerous drugs to kids is bad, but letting them have them for free is crazy. Be sure to lock up your prescription medications and dispose of unwanted or expired prescription drugs. To learn more about preventing prescription drug abuse, visit nhpeoplecare.org.